You would like us to pass a bill declaring you a human being?
Yes.
No matter how much you may be like a human being, you are not part of the human gene pool. You are outside of it entirely. You are something else. Something artificial.
Sir, what about all the real people waiting in the gene pool who have bodies full of prosthetic devices, many of which I have invented? You yourself, sir, have one of my kidneys, do you not? Are you not in some way artificial, at least in part?
In part, yes.
Well, then I'm human in part.
And here?
It is true, I am still equipped with a positronic brain.
And because of that positronic brain, you are, for all accounts, immortal.
Yes, sir.
But we will never tolerate an immortal human. It arouses too much jealousy, too much anger. I'm sorry, Andrew. This court cannot and will not validate your humanity.
Humans, what have you learned?